Today we're going to mount a 25-gallon Demco sprayer on a Polaris 570. As you can see, we do have the unit already mounted up, but just to go through the steps of what it takes to mount one, you'll see we have the two ratcheting tie-down straps on there. So the first thing you want to do is get your sprayer mounted up on the rack, get it positioned, centered where you want it, and then tighten up your straps. The unit comes with a 5 gallon a minute electric pump, 100-pound pressure gauge, boom shutoff valves, as well as a pressure relief valve for adjusting the pressure to where you want it, with the excess being returned back into the tank for tank agitation. The unit has a disconnect wiring harness right here in the front. As you can see, we've run the wire harness underneath the seat, up through underneath the steering column, and mounted our switch up on the handlebars of the unit for a quick on and off. The booms that we offer on this sprayer, we have the 30-foot mounted on this particular model, which will give you a 30-foot spray pattern. It has two nozzles, each spraying 15 feet. You can run with one or both. There's two valves up there. The other three booms that we offer are an 80-inch and a 160-inch and a 240-inch boom. Those booms are also available with 20-inch optional nozzle spacing on there if you need to do more precise type spraying. The unit comes with a filter for catching any contaminants that might get into your tank. It also comes with a hand wand and a 15-foot hose if you want to do some spot spraying around the yard. That is mounting our 25-gallon sprayer on a Polaris 570.